How you feeling?
Okay. How's Sonny?
Sonny's stable, buddy. He's still in pretty bad shape.
Hey, I need coffee. I'll pour you some cereal or something.
Sam, forget breakfast. I need to know everything that you can tell me about Nico. We have to get to him before he tries to kill Sonny again.
He's vicious, Jason. He blends in. That's the first thing Nico taught me when he got me into the car theft ring was how to hide in plain sight. He's extremely dangerous, and now he's after me.
He can be stopped.
But we need to lure Nico out of hiding.
Sam.
And use me as bait. Jason, please.
Forget it. Me that Nico is dangerous and violent. There's no way you're getting anywhere near that
guy. The guy is in love with me. Jason, he is jealous of you and Sonny. That's why he tried to hurt you. He's not going to try and hurt me.
You helped send him to prison, Sam.
Yeah, I did. He's a little possessive.
Okay. I'm going to deal with Nico. You need to take care of yourself and the baby.
Oh, I am pregnant, Jason. I am not an invalid.
You just had an operation to help you carry to term. You can't afford to take any risks.
What are you going to do?
I'm going back to the hospital, okay? Forget about helping us catch Nico. The best thing you can do for us is take care of that baby.
Well, this explains why you were so confident the other night, warning me that Sonny wouldn't be around much longer.
No, I said that he wouldn't be around you much longer. Anyone can see that he's tired of you. That is a far cry from ordering a hit. Not to mention, why would I be here at the hospital if I just tried to kill him?
To finish the job?
I am through wrestling with your husband, okay? He's bigger than me. I know it.
You know, Faith, for having so much practice, I thought you would be a much better liar.
You know,
get
next time
here,
you
want
to play rough, call Lorenzo. I hear he likes
get out of here.
She tried to kill Sonny.
I don't think so. Not this time, Cory.
I'm going to go check on him.
How's he doing?
Pretty good, considering. I'm glad you're okay, too.
Hi, I'm calling for Nico. If he's still at this number, can you please tell him that Sam is looking for him? I need to meet with him right away. Thank you.
This isn't the usual situation. Could be dangerous. I'm hoping it's going to be over fast, but until it is, you just need to stay away from the hospital. You need to stay safe.
Okay. You too.
Good. They're coming.
Hey. Doctor's
on the way.
Okay.
Where's the pain?
It hurts to breathe. It's inside.
Okay.
Can I get a minute with Jason alone before the doctor gets here?
I'll be back in a minute, okay?
I can't even. It hurts.
Need to rest. Call me if you need anything else.
Carly isn't in the hallway.
Good. What'd you find out about the shooter?
A guy, Sam Zaks. He was just released from prison. He's trying to get to Sam. That's why he wants you and me out of the way.
He hasn't been out of prison that long. He doesn't seem interested in anything but getting to Sam.
That's the guy she testified against.
Yeah, that's right. Alexis asked about him at the custody hearing. I guess this Nico guy, he runs a car theft ring.
He wants revenge on Sam for turning over stakes.
Maybe not, Sonny. He contacted her a few times when he was in prison, asking her to wait. He wants her back.
And he doesn't like the idea of her having anyone else in her life. That's why he's coming after you and me. And when he takes us down, he's gonna go after Sam.
Yeah, no thanks to you.
What are you talking about?
I know about your ex. He's the one who's going after and trying to kill Sonny and Jason.
I haven't seen or talked to Nico in years.
Okay, well, he was coming after you. So why don't you do us all a favor and hit the road and maybe your psycho ex will follow right behind you.
like that, wouldn't you?
Yeah. Yeah, you're right, I would. Because you have caused more than enough trouble and pain to the people I love, so it's time that you left town and you did not come back.
Well, Carly, I do have to do what's best for our baby.
Oh, right. The baby. The baby, isn't that a perfect excuse? Let me tell you something. I swear to you, if this Nico does anything else to try and hurt Jason or Sonny, I will make you pay if it is the last thing that I ever do.
What?
My little kitten hasn't lost her purr.
Nico.
I got your message. It's about time you tried to find me.
Look, I know you went after Sonny and Jason.
I'll teach them to put their hands on my girl.
I want to talk to you face to face.
At the Hotel Sycamore, room 716.
How about in public?
You afraid of me now?
Well, it's been a long time, Nico.
I can never hurt you, Sam. I love you too much.
Diner near where I'm staying. It's called Kelly's.
Your soon-to-be husband goes in there all the time for coffee.
Why don't you meet me at the corner table near the jukebox in, say, 30 minutes?
I'll be waiting.
Something about this doesn't add up.
All right, what are you thinking?
Guy who came after me was a professional, right? He followed me all the way to the comet. He must have had resources to track me down.
Well, you think somebody's back in Nico?
Yeah, it makes sense.
I don't know, Sonny. I mean, this guy is so obsessed with Sam, it seems very personal to me.
Okay, you find out everything you need to know about Nico. And figure out if he had the resources to track me down.
Okay, just get some rest.
Yeah.
Hi. Listen, I found Nico. He wants to meet me at Kelly's in 20 minutes.
Sam, I told you not to get involved in this.
Yeah, well, I'm already involved. The guy tried to kill you because of me.
Fine, whatever. Okay, you made contact. Now just stay at the penthouse. I'm putting more guards on you, and I'm gonna go to Kelly's myself.
Jason, if he sees you, he will disappear.
Don't fight me on this, Sam.
There may be
more going on here than we realize.
I thought she'd be at the hospital.
We need to leave right now.
Why? What's gonna happen?